Hey guys, I'm Tom the Tech Chap, and this beautiful little laptop is the new HP MB13. A lightweight, powerful, and sleek 13-inch laptop. It's as soon as you sit down, open it up, and log in with your fingerprint, you really do get a sense this is a premium laptop. As you'd expect from HP's Envy range, with an all-metal chassis, narrow bezels, this fancy geometric pattern of the speaker grille, which houses four fantastic-sounding Bang & Olufsen-tuned speakers. So weighing just 1.2 kilograms and a little under 15 millimeters thick, it really is a portable laptop. You'd barely feel this in your backpack, but surprisingly, given its size, it does pack a punch. This model has an Intel 8th Gen i5 processor, the 8265U to be exact, along with 8 gigs of RAM and a fast 256 gig PCIe SSD. And somehow they've also managed to squeeze in a dedicated graphics card. We've got the latest NVIDIA GeForce MX250 in here. This is just a little game called Fortnite, you probably haven't heard of it, and at 720p with medium settings, it's definitely playable. Plus, that extra graphical horsepower will come in handy for things like photo and video editing. It also helps that we get a bright and color accurate 13-inch touchscreen. It's full HD and uses an IPS panel, so whether you're watching movies, browsing the web, or photo editing, everything looks sharp and vibrant. Now, HP say that we can expect up to around 15 and a half hours of battery life from this, or around 12 hours of video playback. Of course, your experience may vary and it depends on how you're using it, but it should easily get you through a full day. And it also supports HP's fast charge, so you can go from 0 to 50% in about 45 minutes. The backlit keyboard and smooth precision touchpad both feel responsive. And we also get a solid range of ports on the MB13, including three USB 3.1s, a combined headphone and mic jack, and a micro SD card reader. I think one of my favorite features though is the privacy camera kill switch. You just flip the little switch on the side and it blocks the webcam, which is great for peace of mind. So that's just a quick overview of the new HP MB13, and I definitely recommend checking it out. And if you enjoyed this video and want to see more of me for whatever reason, then you can follow me on YouTube and Instagram at The Tech Chap. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.